Welcome back to the Escapists. Now, okay, right. I couldn't mine out the walls anymore because I completely slid my mind last video to check who was having the search. Right. Is it? Okay, not me. Good. No, not a book, but a playing card. Right. Good, 98. Gotta do some hunting down real quick. I doubt I'd find anything. And now I have a job quota, okay. This day's one is actually kind of easy. Good. And there we go. Okay. Okay, there you go. Ooh, that's Mike, okay. What job does he... That took a little bit. Super cold, okay. Oh, duct tape. I saw someone with a mug in the desk at one point. I think I simply want to make it easy on myself and use hot cocoa on him and super coal. There you go. Now I just need a lighter. Okay. If there is one. Maybe there is no. Maybe there is no dieter. Okay. Do you want to work on my intellect a bit more? Just so I don't accidentally have too low one when I actually need it, just in case more of that. Anyway. And what is my intellect at? 51, okay. My strength is pretty low though, to be honest. Someone's getting beaten up. It sounds like, anyway. I can just put this, these two away for now. Okay, I think I am actually good. Did not mean to take that. Okay, nothing again. Oh, I can still walk into this place, okay. Okay. Still above 90. That's a good thing, I hope. honest, I do want to look what's underground, though, to be honest. And I will get the generator thing set up, because I do expect I will need it. But I do also want to get the underground parts looked at real quick. So lucky there I got a second poster, which will help. I know that I'd take extra time to do some digging. And so I've heard sounds in the background, there's sirens going off of an ambulance, I think. But anyway, I know it'll take some more time to do, but I do at least want to check to see what's going on, to see what's underground. Super cool. I have no idea who's doing that again, dang it. Okay. You know, I'm actually gonna take the risk though. Okay, it's up to 99, good. Okay, just need one more plastic fork for that. That's good. those back, okay. Okay, that's it for today. For this video, anyway. So, in the next video, I'm gonna continue like usual. And hopefully see what's in the underground section by day, what, 16 to 18 maybe? So, thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next video.